My body was torn apart by an enemy hand grenade. I had to be resuscitated in the medevac helicopter. Upon arriving at Camp Bastion, I was labeled PEA, patient expired on arrival. I flatlined at Walter Reed. People always assume I was in a motorcycle wreck. My response to them, no, Taliban. The enemy killed me. I came back. I ran a marathon, completed a mud run, and jumped from a plane. I won't ever quit. I am just getting started.